thank y'all for coming tonight. This is the first time we've been able to celebrate Black History Month at the Allen Public Library in 2 years. At least in person. We did some activities last year, but they were virtual. I want to introduce the Mayor Pro Tem for the City of Allen. I don't know him as Mayor Pro Tem. I know him as owning one of the best restaurants in Allen, Texas. And it's called Two Rows. Be sure and ask for those beer rolls when you go over there. That's what he's famous for. But don't ask him for the recipe. He won't give it to you. Councilman Brooks.
Thank you, Tom. Thank you. You know, Tom has done so much for our city. And he's brought history. He's our local historian. And he just has a passion for what he does. And I want to thank you for putting all this together over the many, many years that you've done it. So thank you. Y'all give it up for Tom. He's a great man. So I'm going to read my notes here. So for 14 years, Larry Bragg was the lead vocalist for legendary soul band Tower of Power. More recently, he was the lead singer of one of the most renowned R&B band groups of all times, The Temptations. Yeah. Y'all remember some of those songs? I mean, they used to be, I'm not a dancer, but anyway, y'all remember what they were all about. During almost 200 days out of the year, Larry has provided vocals for greats like David Sanborn, Bob James, Marcus Miller, just to name a few. His voice can also be heard on projects with other known artists such as the Winans, y'all know CeCe and Dee Dee, and late George Duke. Larry asserts, and he just says, music can set moods, but words are powerful. They can change the life for the better or the worse. Better is always better. Let me tell you, from the City of Allen, we want to welcome y'all, and we look forward to some good time tonight.
Thank you, Councilman Brooks. And also, I wanted to say, you're going to hear two ladies tonight that have a voice that's prettier than a mourning dove in a spring morning. So, take her away.
Woman, can't you see? I gotta make it for you. I gotta make it for me. Sometimes it might seem like I'm neglecting you. I would love to spend more time, but I got so many things to do. Whoa. It takes a lot of money to make it. Let's talk truthfully. Keep your love. Hey!
Let's keep medicine, y'all. Come on, fellas. See, they won't let you sit together. I don't blame them. I wouldn't let y'all sit together either. Come on. Let's no funk it like this, y'all. Hey, Keith, give me a little bit more of that horn, brother. Slip through the cracks someday. Step outside your crazy life. Well, let your spirit be free, y'all. Take it to the other side. Come on and ride,
ride.
Why don't you ride? I'll take the plane, the bus to the other side. Come on and ride,
ride.
Why don't you ride? Let your body go on the other side. Dig it. Have you ever been in the mood? The man's called you up and says, better get here real soon. Too afraid what it might do to you. Well, let your spirit be free, y'all. Take it to another phase. Come on and ride.
Ride.
Why don't you ride? I'll take a train, a plane, a bus, or to the other side. Up your mind. We'll be right back. Keith, they didn't like you, man. They're not even clapping for you, Keith. What's you can do better than that. Keith Anderson on saxophone, bro.
I have never played this place, but it's very cool. Thank you so much for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. We're gonna play some pretty cool music for you tonight, so I'm hoping you enjoy it. A lot of music I've recorded, a couple of things I didn't record, but I stole. So just bear with me. If you hear something you know I didn't make, keep it to yourself, because I don't want to pay royalties to anybody. But this song is a really, hope it's the right song. What's this song? Okay. This song is about a guy who I really admired coming up. And I got a chance to meet him on a smooth jazz cruise. Before we went on the cruise, I was singing his song in a rehearsal, and he walked in. I was like, oh shit. That's Rocky Robbins. I hope I don't owe him money for this song. That's all I could think of. I hope he's not here to collect. But I recorded this song and I did a video of it. And it was doing COVID, well, it's still doing COVID, but at the height of COVID, where everybody's stuck at home, I did the song at home in my house. Just shot the video at home, drove the car. People know that I don't see well, so I don't know why the hell I was driving the car, but I did. Just for the video. I was driving, and you know, and this takes a minute, but my wife was in the video. That's my wife, one of these women. My first wife, second wife. So, now, we'll discuss that later on, but they work well together right now. So, she was in the video, and she was in the car, and Jordan asked, I had to keep shooting the same scene over and over again, because every time I drove the car, she was like, I said, look, you cannot look like that in the video. It looks like you're scared. So she calmed down after about the 15th take. But I didn't pay her. Because I treat her like, you know, Tina Turner and Ike. You know. But she's Ike. So we're going to do this song, man. It's a very cool song. I love it. I re-recorded it. It's called You and Me. Check this out.
If I ask you to spend your whole life with me, maybe believe in me, because a stronger love from you, from someone else, could never be. Said it's real. I've never felt this way before. But say you'll be mine. Together we will open every door. Everybody, come on. Oh, you and me. Together, forever. You and me. Just us two. Oh, girl, you and me. Come together. Sharing everything that we do. Now, you and me. I'll get you, I'll do what you want me to. Baby, we can make it right. We'll be together forever. Just you and me. Just the two of us. Whoa. When I was down, came along, picked me up and made me strong. Said it's true that my love for you makes my night short and my days seem long. But there you were out of nowhere, just like the sunshine on a rainy day. Come on, y'all. And I thank you for helping me.
this loneliness away.
Please say hello to Domino. Domino effect. Some old Southern soul for you, y'all. Come on. I must admit, I've been in love before. I've been down that lonesome road, ain't going back no more. You came around and brightened up my life. Now it's time, made up my mind, wanna make you my wife. I thought I told you, I'm not a player, shot caller, high roller, girl, I'm not a baller. I can't give you nothing than all of my love. I said I wanna tell you how it be, feeling it'll be for real. Won't cost you nothing, wanna be down. Said it's been a long time coming, just hold on. I wanna give you my loving. I said it's been a long time coming, I'm coming, baby, hold on. I wanna give you my loving. Listen, we've got to see eye to eye, baby. Cause if there ain't no trust in love, there ain't no you and me. I've been around and I have seen love come and go. You're everything I need and I love you so. Thought I told you, I'm not a player, shot caller, high roller, girl, I'm not a baller. Can't give you nothing but all of my love. I said I wanna tell you how it be. Feel I wanna be for real. Won't cost you nothing, wanna get down. I've been a long time coming. Say, hold on. No, I wanna give you my loving. I said I've been a long time coming. I just hold on. I wanna give my somebody. Hold on, I wanna give you my loving. Said I've been alone, time coming. Say hold on, I wanna. So this song has been number one in the UK. I wrote this song with a guy named Bell Lewis, who's an incredible keyboardist, organist. Played with Dionne Warwick for many, many years, still does. And we wrote this song together. And it's been number one for the last 4 weeks on the UK smooth jazz chart. I'm sorry, were y'all sleeping? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake. I thought you'd be happy that I had a number one hit, but that's okay. Shit. See, that's the reason why I don't put music out in the United States, because y'all don't listen to the music. It's a beautiful song. So look, just do me a favor when you get home tonight, or while you're sitting there with your iPhone taking pictures and videos, cheating when they told you not to, download the song. It's called Forevermore. It's a beautiful song, and it's pretty cool, man. I like it. And I'm happy that it's doing well. Thank you so much. No, we're not playing no Bobby Blue Bland. I don't know who just said that. Jordass, you ready? Say hello to Mr. Jordass Grant on piano and keyboard. I will. That's Big Sax Keith. That's Texas own Keith Anderson right there. Before I forget, let me just introduce some of these folks to you, man, that's up here. I love them to death. We've been playing together for a long time, off and on, and some of them I really like, some of them I don't like so much. But they're all friends. One of them I just met 2 nights ago, and I like him better than all of them. Please say hello to the Domino Effect, Brother Domino, over there on guitar. On piano, keyboards, and fundraising guru. If you need money for your project, see this guy. Ladies and gentlemen, the maestro himself, Mr. Jordash Grant on keys. Yeah. Jordash built a whole school by himself. He teaches there now, but he built the whole school. I mean, 78 acres, 102 acres, or something like that, you know. He raised all the money, $6 trillion for a school. Actually, he did raise $1.5 million for a school that he teaches at. So, yeah. Now listen, we don't know how much he kept, but that's what's on record. Yeah. On bass guitar, the deacon, Mr. Jerome Allen, back there, y'all. Yeah. On saxophone, a man who's endured, who's persevered, he's had a lot of trials in the last year or so, but he is one of the greatest saxophone players I've ever played with. Only one I really like. Please put your hands together for the one and only Mr. Keith Anderson. Yeah. Yeah. Keith has an amazing story, man. I don't know if he wants me to tell you. He didn't say no, so I'm gonna say it. I gave him an out, but he didn't. Keith needed a bone marrow transplant, and he was in dire need, man. He was down, he was sick, he wasn't doing well. And he held it together long enough for his own son to donate bone marrow to him, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Huh? Yeah, he was 100 pounds heavier then, though. Yeah, lighter? Yeah, 100 pounds lighter, yeah. Then he caught COVID. Then he survived through that. And he's back with us, and he's doing a great job. And, you know, he's just... And forget about it, ladies. He just got engaged. So that's another... Yeah, I told on you. Yeah. He just got engaged. His wife is a gun-toting detective somewhere in Chicago. So we just gonna say that now so you don't have no problems. Okay? There you go, brother. Right on. Please say hello to my first wife, ladies and gentlemen. First wife, right there. Jana. This is Jana. Jana? Jana Bell, my first wife, Janice Bell. That's how long it's been. I couldn't remember her maiden name. But, yeah. She's the Pentecostal queen. Please put your hands together for Jana Bell. Yeah. Pastor gonna be looking for you. You know, you look at, why you up there singing them devil songs with that boy? So anyway, and the other lady over here, right here, who can't keep it together long enough to get through the show. That's my wife, retired Lieutenant Colonel Leslie Randolph, right there. Years in the military, so she retired, and we thank her for her service. Thank you so much. Only reason she's singing background vocals because she keeps threatening me at the house. So I just bring her with me and give her something to do. Because if I don't, she'll be out there getting on y'all nerves. So we keep her up here where we can keep an eye on her, all of us. All right? And ladies and gentlemen, our MD and drummer extraordinaire, put your hands together for the bishop, Mr. John Simon. Back there, yeah. we want to thank you for coming out, man. Thank you to Tom and the whole crew here at the Island Library Theater. Please, now that you know where it is, please check, man, because they have a lot of concerts going on here, and I'm just happy I can be here. But just come back, man. Keep looking at the website. They have a lot of amazing things going on right here in this little theater. This little theater brings some of the best music and acts and artists across the country. You just don't know about it. And shit is free. So. Bring your kids. But don't bring them when I'm here. I'm here because I curse and I'm sorry. So let's do some more music. I don't know what this is because I've just been talking too long. Y'all ready? Okay, let's do it. What is it? Do anybody know?
You hear it.
Okay, I hear it. All right, okay, let's do it. Here we go. We're belting bands.
I've been pushed around, and I let life get the better of me. But when I look into the darkness, I see my own reflection. Baby, I don't like what I see. Life has a way of calling out perfection. Everything you thought you knew all about. But it ain't about the money, no, it ain't about tomorrow. Is here and now. All we've got is here and now. Give me just one more day. Tell me the love is here to stay. I'll open my heart and down in my soul. But what's done is done. And I had a few bouts with romance. But I paid the price, made that sacrifice. All I really want is a second chance. Baby, clean up and let dance. Give me this one more day. Tell me that love is here to stay. Everybody got some desire. Everybody just got to let go.
Oh, y'all don't know this song. Are you sure? Let me hear you say it. Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
there, I'll be around.
Everybody come on and sing the song, y'all.
Whenever you call me, I'll be there. Whenever you want me, I'll be there.
Waking up, that's good. Yeah. Hey man, let's not stop. I think we got him. Let's not stop. Let's try this. Woo! Woo! Found this way. Thank you. Thank you. How much time we got? Somebody sit down. Oh, yeah, this Friday. Y'all don't have to go to work tomorrow. Well, they only paid us for 30 minutes. But because you've been so nice, we're just going to play a little longer if you don't mind. Is that okay? I want y'all to keep it right there. Just keep it there for a minute. So this is a song that I wrote at about 4 o'clock in the morning one night. You know, I just woke up and the whole song came to me. And that really doesn't happen all the time with songwriters and singers and artists, but sometimes we get just something that just sticks in your head. And this song was probably written for me and a whole lot of other guys out there. It is entitled, I'm Sorry.
Sorry, I have known you. Doors of the church is open. You can come by letter. You can come by word of mouth. You can come by just being in the right place at the right time. Y'all ain't nothing wrong if you feel it down in your soul. ain't nothing wrong if you feel. This part ain't even in the song. I'm sorry, we got a little carried away, you know. So, you know, sometimes it just get all on you. You don't get in trouble in church on Sunday, but letting you know now. Yeah, sister. Sister. Y'all doing all right? You having fun? Are you having fun? That's all. We gotta go, because it's time to get out of here. Is it time, Tom, can we play one more song, a couple more songs? Tom is really trying to get his money's worth out of me tonight, I see. So let's do some more music. I mean, I hope you like that song. It's not out yet. It's on my new record. It's coming out pretty soon. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are we ready? What we can do? Want to do it?
Yeah.
Let's do something. I don't know what's going on back there. They got their own thing happening. I just sing when they tell me to. This is, For Crying Out Loud. Another day is coming on. No sign of you. What's going on? Look at me, you getting old, reaching out. You're so cold. It's not such a long way, but you did it your way. What's your excuse? Tell me who fooled me, who, why couldn't you be? Why didn't you go when I needed you? The time has come to let you know you're
your heart I run, honey, your face is shown. The hand you play has sent you up. It's over now, so any year. Cause there is a right way, but you chose the wrong way. You messed this up. Tell me what the fuss is up. Why couldn't you be here? Well, yeah, baby, why would you move on? You know I needed you now.
Put your hands up.
You want to hear an encore? What'd you say? Encore! We need an encore! Encore! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Larry! 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 Whoa! Larry! 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 Larry!
Down in the monitors, turn it down in the monitors, please. love, just a fantasy. Yeah. Sweet sugar, please don't play with something you can't cherish one life. Oh, play with mine, play with something you should cherish from now on. Anybody with them? I mean, somebody that belongs to them. Any couples in the house, I want you to just stand up now. Yeah. Stand up, stand up. We gonna move up. Stand up, stand up. If you ain't got nobody, you can't borrow nobody, just look at the people next to you that's grooving and think about how you wish you had somebody. Listen. I know they watching. Hey, come. come on, get up in your living room floor. Hey, won't you slide just a little bit? Ooh. Come on, won't you slide just a little bit? Hey, somebody with me, come on and slide just a little bit. Hey, ooh. One more time, just slide just a little bit. Hey, come on. Somebody say, say yeah. Hey, yeah. Somebody say yeah. Say yeah, come on, come on, somebody say yeah. Oh, wait a minute, y'all, wait a minute. Ooh. Come on now, heard it through the grapevine. Heard it through the grapevine, you ain't mine no more. I heard it through the grapevine, you ain't mine no more. I heard it through the grapevine, you ain't mine no more. Heard it through the grapevine, you ain't mine no more. Let's just please give a big round of applause to this band. This is the first time they played this show tonight. Give it to them. Yeah. We love you, we thank you. On behalf of myself and Bertone Artists Music Groups, we gotta say goodnight to you, man. Thank you so much. Good night. Bring it on up, y'all. Woo! I want you. Hey, come on, I want you. Baby, I want you. Right there, y'all.
Thank you, everybody!